My name is Steve Oskovich. I'm a deep sea coral biologist who's father to a Nico who's 3 years old.
We're here on the RV Falkor studying deep water corals in the Phoenix Islands.
My name is Jason Rodriguez. I am one of the ROV supervisors here on the RV Falkor. I have two boys. My oldest is JJ, he's 4 years old. And my youngest is Nico, and he is 3 years old. I normally work on hitches that are about a month. Sometimes they go all the way up to 5 months. Typically about 180 days a year is about average that we work out at sea.
All in all, I've spent about 1 year out of the past five at sea. So that usually accounts for 2 to 3 months per year. And the past couple of years, I've spent quite a bit more time at sea. And this is my first time out on Falkor. And it's one of the longest cruises I've ever been on. But it's rewarding. A lot of the places we're going to, they're very far away from land, so it takes us a long time to get there. And any type of long period of time where we have the opportunity to explore on end for several days is very, very valuable. Take my hand and
let's fly away. It can be very tough. Now that they're getting older, the amount that I'm missing and the changes that I'm missing are faster. So the last long cruise I did was 5 months. I mean, so much has changed. The vocabulary, the height, even having my youngest kind of not recognize me when he first saw me again was a little heartbreaking, but it took like 12 hours and he was back all crawling all over me like he normally does.
I
don't care if that's too
far. I do miss my family quite a bit. I have my wife and our three-year-old son at home back in New York. I am also in career transition, finishing up my PhD and starting to work on now my postdoctoral research. So it's a kind of a critical career phase for both of us. To actually get to see them, it definitely helps make it not so far. We're in the middle of the Pacific Ocean, thousands and thousands of miles from anywhere, and just to be able to see them is I think, pretty astonishing use of the technology.
The way I look at it is I have a very interesting job. The exploration, the engineering, all the different things that we get to do traveling. And I feel as though I'm a good role model doing this job. When I'm out here, 7 days a week, 12 hours a day, but when I'm at home, I get them for the other 6 months of the year. It's like 24 hours a day I'm a kid, and it's like I'm growing up with them.